What up, guys? My name's Eric Bruce. I'm the host of Vancouver's Worst Ghost Hunters. And today, we're going to be going in there. You're probably wondering what that is. Let me tell you what it is. It's the only floating McDonald's in the world. That's right. It's a McDonald's, and it's in Vancouver. It was built for Expo 86, and pretty much no one's been in there since. It's completely abandoned. It's super scary looking, and apparently it's haunted. So of course we decided to check it out. The only problem is it's still owned by someone, so if we went into it, that'd be breaking and entering. Also, it's in the middle of the ocean in the Burrard Inlet, which kind of causes a bit of a problem. But there's a rule of the sea that if your watercraft starts to have problems, you can board any vessel you want in an attempt for self-preservation. So all we have to do is find a boat that's shitty enough that it seems reasonable that it might just break down while we're out in the middle of the Burrard Inlet. That part wasn't hard. We are currently trying to blow up the dinghy with our mouths. The dinghy also has a huge hole in it that we're attempting to blow into. I'm not really sure if this is going to work or not. The McBarge is looking amazing though. I really want to get over there. By the way, did I mention it's called the McBarge? That's what it's actually called. Super cool. So the game plan is, if we accidentally wind up on this McBarge, we're going to eat the first McDonald's cheeseburger that's been eaten on that thing since 1986. All right, so this is about, we're about to make our effort to get to the McBarge, the haunted McBarge, where we're going to try to have a cheeseburger. It is beginning of March. It's fucking cold out, sunny out, but it's cold. And this boat has not been used for years. We only have hockey sticks for paddles. We just patched a hole right there. Oh, fuck. This sucks. So I really didn't think this was gonna work. So when it did, I got a little bit excited.
Guys, we fucking made it! We fucking made it! Guys, we're in a fucking paddle boat! And we fucking made it! Guys, we fucking did it! We fucking did it, boys!
I got a little excited. All right, here we go. We're inside the McBarge. I'm gonna go in here.
What's in here?
Old bathroom.
Yeah. That down that way.
Let's go upstairs.
I'm gonna go upstairs. I'm gonna stay where the light is. I wish I had brought my other light, but I fucked up. So I accidentally forgot our portable camera light back on shore. It looks like a horror movie in there, guys. I just wasn't ready for it. I have it now. Is this thing still working? Oh, fuck! Know your friends. Come sniffing. Triangles are my favorite shape. Three boys, red, two light feet. Talk four, back to back, let's go. My love's very late. Till morning comes. It's desolate. I'm okay.
one's not quick enough. One burn, one red, one green. Search the graves while the camera spins. Chunks of you.
Guys, me and Nick are on the McBarge. As you can see the view.
Oh, it's still warm.
We are on the McBarge, about to eat a fucking McDonald's burger. Check that out. That's McDonald's right there.
Very thin.
McDonald's burger, thin, baby.
Let me get in there.
McBarge, baby. Woo!
Should we finish it? You can finish it.
I want it. Oh man, I gotta take a shit.
We could come back. Oh no, I don't know. Why don't we just try it? Let's just try going over there, blowing up the boat, and see if Fida says anything.
Should we really walk right past that guy who has a siren on top of his fucking car?
Yeah, because it shows that we're not scared.
This is not an issue of being scared or not, it's an issue of getting arrested.
You can't get arrested. We're not on the railroad. We're not fucking around with his stuff.
That's a good point.
We're on the other side of the railroad.
Also, how come we can't put a boat in the water?
We can put a boat.
Yeah, you can't stop us from putting a boat in the fucking water, right?
No.
You can't stop a human being from going boating.